I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Who's the pound for pound king right now? Who's the king of boxing? Crawford, Spence, Mikey Garcia?
Crawford.
Why?
He fought to beat everybody.
Spence.
Spence?
Yes.
Why Spence?
He's going to be the next superstar in boxing. Watch.
Yeah. Hey, once again, I'm sorry. Mrs. Spence. I'm going to prove yourself to be a bad man. I think right now, it's between Spence and Crawford. I came up with you there. I don't watch boxing.
Okay, let me ask you this, James. When you go in airports, you have a very familiar face. You look very famous. Who's the one person they always confuse you with? They always come up to you, hey, what's up? And then Jacobs, the football player, looks a lot like you.
Who is that?
You're a football player. No one ever confuses you with anybody else, James?
No. You know what? Emma. The girls have to go to the airport, and they call me Tom Selleck.
No, you don't look like Tom Selleck.
TD Jakes.
Wow. That's a huge difference.
Who's that?
No.
Who's that?
TD Jakes?
Who's TD Jakes?
This is the past pastor. He's like an older pastor.
And he looks like him.
He's the first thing away from that.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta find a picture. Hold on. Yeah. What's his name?
TD Jakes.
Do you look like him? Do you think so?
No.
Well, he definitely wouldn't be cursing.
They real.
Who's your favorite MMA fighter? Is it Nick Diaz, Nate Diaz? Is it?
What everybody getting?
McGregor. Diaz brothers, why?
Rick Ross.
Good.
Rick Ross?
Why you shit,
Bob? Do you look like Rick Ross?
The names wow.
Oh, right here.
Hold on 1 second. I've seen him on TV. People send him money, right?
Yes.
I guess, if you have glasses, I guess, but you look more like him.
Yeah, you
ever send glasses?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.